Hello, everyone. I know it has been a few weeks, but we took a little vacation to the mountains, and then we headed to the Oregon coast for a well-needed break. I thought I would take you along on our slow living vacation. We loaded up the car with our kids and took off for this lovely road trip. We're really light packers. We can all live out of one backpack, and that makes traveling a lot easier for a big family. It was fun walking around the sweet little Bavarian town. Even though I'm not a big shopper, I really enjoyed the specialty stores, like the tea shop, cheese shop, and of course the bookstores. Mostly, I couldn't keep my eyes off of the beauty of the mountains that surrounded us. I love this quote from John Muir. In every walk with nature, one receives far more than he seeks. I just love the PNW. The mountains, the rivers, the lakes, so many things to do outdoors. After the time we spent in the mountains, the ocean called our name. I wish I could have shown the darling cottage we stayed at, but they had a no filming policy, and the second place we stayed at on the coast, I just forgot to film. I grew up near the Oregon coast, and the ocean really is a happy place for me. I love the smells, the light, the air. It always brings me back to my childhood. And seeing my children, ranging from 3 years old to young adults, enjoying the ocean as much as I do, gives my heart a burst of gratitude that we can visit and experience this together. Thank you for joining me for our little Pacific Northwest road trip. And now it's time for a long hot bath. Until next time.